Love is in the air too, amid lockdown, these couples are tying the knot in quaint ceremonies. Bride Lisa Pinky gets held up by her husband Christopher Pinky and his groomsmen after their wedding. A sick groom and a bride with covered faces along with family members walk along the street as they go. Austrian couple Sigrun and Franz wear face masks as they pose with a blackboard after they got married amid the new coronavirus pandemic in Salzburg. A couple takes off their face masks to kiss after they were married by a clock recorder at the Honda. Newlyweds embrace following their marriage ceremony performed by Reverend Andrew Merrow in an empty street. Couple getting married outside the gazebo at 4th Street Baptist Church as the Reverend Mario Pearson wears a mask while performing the ceremony that practiced the rules of social distancing in Owensboro, Kentucky. An Iraqi couple prepares to get married as authorities imposed restrictions on large gatherings in a bid to stem the spread of the COVID-19 in Iraq's central shrine city of Najaf. Cuddy and Tyler Van Roosendaal have their first kiss after being married in a ceremony incorporating social distancing amid concerns over the coronavirus in a Salt Lake City yard. With a camera mounted on a tripod, newlyweds walk around Capitol Square using the self-timer to take. Newlywed walk alone through the empty streets of the village of Sidi Bou Said, some 20 kilometers north. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.